Okay, so it's the next day.
Okay, guys, here we got the broker piece that Al and I am broke. So on one side, it's got a hole of about 1.8 inches. So here we took a solid piece of steel. I bored a hole in it at 1 inch. So we're setting up the boring bar so we can bore it out to 1.8. So I have to bore out 800,000. Which is going to take a couple minutes. So for the ones that were watching closely, I marked my boring bar so that I know I'm done boring. And at this point, I'm able to take 40,000 at a time. Nope, 50 to go. Okay, last cut. Well, I fib. 20 more to go. Okay, let's see what we got now. Okay, close enough to come, my work. Okay, what we're gonna do now is use a different tool and square off the edge so I can turn it around and machine the other side. Okay. Facing them. Now we're going to do the OD. Okay, guys, now we have a nice square round piece of metal so we can turn it around and machine the other side.
So which is it?
Excuse me?
Which is it? Is it square or is it round?
Both.
Only from here.
The facing is square from the round. How's that for apples?
Like some steel to me.
How do you call it? Hey, if you don't like it,
take it somewhere else.
Right. Nice. Now we can do this thing. Okay, another nice square cut, ready for the final machining for the bearing.
After lunch. Well, while Tony's out stuffing his face, let's see if I can get this straightened out. Well, we got an issue. They welded that on crooked. So not only is this shaft bent right there, but that is way out. So pick my spot here. Sure.
Not right there like that.
I didn't do much. Better. I think I can afford to lose an inch. We'll whack that off an inch. Cut that up in a lathe. True everything up and start over again. Boy, how's that for right on, huh?
I've lost me part.
Oh, well, get to it later. And now for our next magical trick.
Here, I made you something while you were away.
Since you broke it, I gotta fix it.
Well, somebody's gotta break it.
I guess so.
So,
gotta be plate professor again. That crooked white, no tomorrow. What's in a banana?
What difference does it make? I'm right back on. If it was me, I'd have just made a cut around that weld and then knocked the whole thing off. You do it the way you want to.
Oh, boy. Monkey business.
Finish that.
Fix it. No. That would take you 5 days to do it that way. I'm going to body you with about a minute. Hey, before you get involved, get over here.
You want me to stop? What?
I need your expertise advice.
Ha! Done nothing but criticize everything I've done so far. Now you want my advice.
That's right. Okay, this is the old setup. This is going to be the new housing.
Yeah.
So the question is,
distance from center line of this hole to center line of that hole?
Well, that's what I was asking. Do I have to bring the bearing in the same position? Or, because otherwise I have to machine all this off.
I don't think it's that critical.
Or I guess what I, another thing, the other way what I can do or should have to do is bore it out that deep to put the bearing in the approximate same position as this.
Well, where are we at?
You understand what I'm saying?
I do.
Okay. Because I could put the bearing over here, you know, with other words, that the bearing sits about over here, but then your distance from here to here is totally different from here.
Yeah.
But if
right now the edge of the bearing is on the center line of this.
Right.
It's totally immaterial.
Okay.
No, because this is it's a sliding shaft. The whole thing is adjustable.
That's, I needed to know. So I know what I can do or cannot do.
Okay. Now what about the center line of this, the center line of that? It's not that critical either.
No.
So stand that up again.
Like this?
Yeah. So if that's on there like that. Did you do an outside measurement?
No. Why should I?
Well, I don't know. You didn't find out what the distance was from center line of this to center line of this?
I could care less.
Well, fine. You mean you couldn't care less? Because if you could care less, that means you already care some. If you don't care at all.
That's right.
So you couldn't care less.
Right. Okay. Correct.
All right. Now that we got that cleared up, why are you waiting? Oh, never mind. Go ahead.
Hey.
What? You want me to do that?
Hey.
How would you like this done?
I could care less.
You could care less, or you couldn't care less?
Just get it done.
And before we go any farther, since we have it here, we need to check, because I still can do it. Okay, that's perfect. So that is perfect. It will fit in there. But it means that I'm going to have to put that bearing approximate over here. Otherwise, here, hold this. If we put the bearing where we originally thought to put it, it's gonna like sit like this. So you don't have enough to put the shaft on.
Right.
So this has to be about like that.
Right.
Now we can go a little farther this way than the original, yeah, you know, because you got lots of room.
Right.
Over here. But I still would have to put the bearing right about here. See?
Right.
So I have to stop over here.
Right.
Wow. We agree? Is that on camera?
That one.
Awesome.
You get it all fingered out now?
Well.
Not quite?
Yes or no. The problem is, I'm going to have to make this shorter.
Right.
You know, if you had a bandsaw, it'd be easy, but we don't have a bandsaw.
Yeah, I would say it needs to be about that long.
Well, we could leave it a little longer. That is not a biggie, like about this. So, here, hold that.
Okay.
Give it a little extra space, so I got to take that much off.
Okay.
Either way, no matter what I do, it's going to be a buttload of work.
That your way?
Don't need that no more. Don't need this. Got to put a different tool in it. Might as well turn your cameras off.
Yeah, might as well. Two of them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, two cameras.
Not good enough. I want three of them.
Well... Bring money, honey.
And on one end...
You have to start over. It wasn't rolling.
Okay, guys, here we have the broken piece. He broke.
Can't see the piece.
Mister, what?
Can't see the piece. Hold it up high.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, here we got the broken piece. That Alan Ryan broke.
Now you're recording.
Okay, last cut.
Cool. Let's see.
Is this pretty enough for you?
Hey, I'm Mac. It looks like it's Tyvek.
Well, I never took time to take my wife's name tag off.
Your wife's name was Mac? That says a lot about you.
Margaret A. Kinrady.
Oh, okay.
M-A-C.
Alright.
Telephone.
Phone ring. You want me to get that?
Ready. Give me that. I don't even know if I'm going to show up in here.
Here, I made you something while you were away.
Come on in, door's open.
Where are you gonna be?
You telling me you're running already?
Where are you gonna be?
Right there.
That's it?
I'm taking a break.
That's all you're gonna be is just right here?
Yeah.
Sure.
I already boarded out.
Tripping, falling. Come on. Oh, that's close enough. What?
Okay, this is the old setup.
Hey.
What?
The piece of steel, already bored it out.
Whoa!